Hello, friend. Welcome to the Daily Anchor, a short time set aside for encouragement in your day. We're so glad you've joined us.
Here's Rob Barrett.
Hey, Anchor community. I pray that you are doing well today. As the days and weeks of social distancing to continue to build upon one another, I know I have been getting to feel that at moments life seems to be getting a little bit stale. Not sure I've ever been inside for this many days on end before. And even when you do get out to take a walk around the neighborhood, all those walks are just, at this point, feeling a little bit the same, a little bit monotonous. But I want to share and I'm grateful for a moment from last week where I stepped out one evening for a short walk and looked up to the sky and was greeted with this beautiful sunset. Streaks of red and orange and pink just filled the sky. They were reflecting off of the buildings here in the South End. It was a beautiful sight, and it filled me with great joy. Brought to mind the words from Psalm 19, and I want to share them with us. David writes, "The heavens declare the glory of God. The skies proclaim the work of his hands. Day after day they pour forth speech. Night after night they reveal knowledge. They have no speech. They use no words. No sound is heard from them. Yet their voice goes out into all the earth. Their words to the ends of the world." Me, that sunset and this psalm is a reminder that the glory of God does not go stale, but he is always present with us. His words and his voice are continuing to go out and are continuing to minister to us. God is doing something new, something fresh in our world each day, something new, something fresh in our own lives each day, and I'm grateful for that. I want to encourage us and remind myself and all of us that I think each day we just need to take a moment to remember, to notice where God is at work right now in our lives. In this time where everything feels like it is the same, I want to recognize that God is continuing to do something new. And so maybe today you want to take a moment this evening to look up at the sunset and see the glory of God reflected in that. Or maybe you take a look around and you see the flowers that are in bloom, that spring is continuing to happen around us, and you thank God for that. Or maybe it's just a moment of quiet appreciation for the sun shining in through your window. Whatever it is, I hope that each and every one of us can take a moment today and worship God in what he is continuing to do in us and through us and for us during this season. But would you pray with me? God, I thank you, Lord, that you are continuing to send forth your words and your voice and your glory, God, during this season. That each and every one of us can continue to experience you and know that we continue to be in your presence each and every day, Lord God. I give thanks that you are doing something new, something fresh in our world and in our lives today, Lord, and pray that each and every one of us would be able to take a moment and recognize and give thanks for what you are doing, God. Thank you that you are walking with us and that you are continuing to accomplish your will through us during this season. Pray this all in Jesus' name. Amen. Well, Anchor family, I hope you have just an amazing day today.
Thanks for joining. We hope to see you again tomorrow.